I have a surprise for you.
What is it?
We're going sledding.
The animators can just make us wipe to the nearest sledding place.
Wipes are fast.
Yeah, they can also put your clothes on too.
Alright, Khy Khy is up next.
Okay, I'll take the blue sled.
Okay. Bring it back by the end of the day.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Guys, meet me at the top of that high mountain over there in the clouds.
Ooh.
Hey, look who's back.
Hey, Khy Khy, why don't you just knock him out with your surfboard?
That's a good idea, Brain. Why didn't I think of that?
Look, I know you're worried about the time you thought I was dead. But I'm not.
Yeah, I knew that.
I have a challenge for you. If you can beat me in a sledding contest, then you don't go to jail. If I win, then you are going to spend nights in the slammer.
Deal.
But, this mountain is pretty high. Oh God, why did I choose this one?
What, are you scared?
No, I'm not scared.
Sammy, what are you recording?
I'm recording Khy Khy challenging that surfing dude from summer to a sledding contest.
Ready to lose, little boy?
Dude, get your facts straight. I'm not a little boy.
Well, seems to me like you are, because you're not going.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll gladly go.
This will get me so many views on YouTube. We have a problem.
They're coming straight for us!
Dude, don't you think we should stop? We're going a little bit too fast.
What, are you scared?
Of course I'm scared! We're gonna crash right into the sledding booth!
Because you don't want to go to jail, you dummy! This is all your fault!
My fault?!
You were the one who decided to have a contest going down that giant mountain!
Well, I was just going because you went.
I didn't want to seem like a coward!
Should I feel bad for him or not? Not.
So if you can't feel temperature, then why are you wearing all that stuff?
I'm just doing it to fit in with the mood.
Don't you think we've taken this a little too far?
Just don't stop being scared.
Dude, we're about to crush a person!
Alright, maybe we should stop.
Now you want to stop after we killed somebody.
Look, dude, I'm sorry, but do you see that ball in the road?
Yeah?
It's been stuck there for like hundreds of years. Anything that crashes into it will get destroyed.
Well, it's our best shot.
Here it goes.
It finally happened!
Khy Khy, make sure to not agree to challenges.
I already know that after what happened.
Nope. I beat that guy in a sledding contest.
Well, I didn't know if I beat him.
Are you sure he's not dead?
Oh, he is. He fell to the ground head first.
Hey, Nar, why is your hair blonde? Did you dye it?
No, some snow got into it and made it white.
Seems like the snow is really effective.
Welp, all's well that ends well.
Guys, I'm about to go out to do some early Christmas shopping.
Ah, great. It's snowing. And the
power turned off.
I have an idea. Why don't we try our own ways of getting out of the house?
That's great and all, but can't we just shovel snow?
That'll be boring.
I'll go first.
Why don't you get to go first?
Look at the title of the show.
Fair enough.
Alright, so let's start.
I'm gonna wear a bucket on my head and run into the wall.
Where are you gonna get a bucket?
Right here, sir.
Note to self, never run into a wall with a bucket on your head again.
I got an idea. Why don't we shoot a bowling ball out of a cannon into the wall?
That'll make the wall make a hole.
Where are we gonna get a cannon from?
Right here.
How are you pulling stuff out of thin air?
It's easy, watch.
What? How are you even doing that?
Well, all you have to do is get your arm off the camera and then think of whatever you want to pull.
Put that away before you get sued.
Are you gonna do this already?
Oh, yeah, sorry guy, I forgot.
Anyone else got any ideas?
I do.
Just knock the wall over.
Well, that didn't work.
Whoop, see you guys later. I'm gonna go do some Christmas shopping.
Khy Khy, I'll break you out of that ice.
Guy, I almost died when coming home from Christmas shopping because when I was about to go to the house, it got so cold that I froze.
Your brain is off, isn't it?
Yeah, I really don't care. I just want to go back to my nap.
Hey Doom, wanna hear about the time I almost died?
Well, I did not want to see that.
Hey, let me in! It's freezing out here!
Khy Khy and his friends are always being silly.
Huh? What's that?
To be continued.
Man, Christmas has been so boring so far. All we did was open presents, and we haven't even got to our adventure yet.
Khy Khy, every day do you just expect an adventure to happen?
Hey Santa, are you alright?
No, a week ago, Zach shot a missile at me randomly, and ever since, she's just been trying to take me down. Oh yeah, and may I mention that Zach is back?
But I'm gonna help you stop him. Didn't he steal your sleigh?
I have an extra one.
So, Zach should be all the way up there.
He looks so zombified.
Well, he died and came back to life 2 times. What do you expect? How do you know that?
Oh, well, I watch you guys have your daily life. It's like a TV show, actually.
Okay, man. Gonna talk about that. Just not now.
But we're still gonna talk about that.
I see him. I'm gonna jump over to his sleigh.
You can't do that. You're gonna fall.
I don't care if I fall. I have to save Christmas.
Ah, old friends are coming back, are they?
Ah!
That was easy. A little too easy.
Did you really think you could-
They're going down! We have to help them!
Ow, why'd you bite me? You made art of yourself on my bike?
I have an idea to make sure Zach never happened. Somebody hold this. So let's just make a plan. Don't trust Zach. Cool, I have a red hoodie in the future? No, sadly, it's just for the Christmas special. Pew!
Now that Zach's gone, I'm pretty sure everything should be rewinded.
Man, Christmas has been so boring. We haven't even had our adventure yet.
Khy Khy, every day do you just expect an adventure to happen?
Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I just expected something to happen.